cabaret in the South Texas border towns that a boy and his guitar. And the people came from miles around, and all the girls from there to Austin were slipping away from home and putting jewelry in hock to take that trip to go and listen to the little dark-haired boy who played the Tennessee black top box he would play. He never did care to make a dime, but give him his guitar and he'd be happy all the time. But all the girls from 9 to 90 were snapping fingers, tapping toes, and a begging him don't stop and hypnotize and fascinate by the little dark-haired boy who played the Tennessee flat top box he would play. Then one day he was gone. No one ever saw him around. He vanished like the breeze. They forgot him in that little town, but all the girls still dreamed about him and hung around that cabaret until the doors were locked. And then one day, on America's Got Talent, one little dark-haired boy who played the Tennessee flat-top box he would play.